he was a young warthog.
When I was a young warthog.
Warthogs are wild pigs who get their name from the wart-like bumps on their faces. Their eyes sit high on their heads to help them see into the distance, where a hungry predator might be waiting.
She's gonna eat me! Run, Pumba, move it! Slimy yet satisfying!
Just like Pumba, warthogs love to eat grubs, but their main diet is wet grass.
Kid, what's eating you?
Nothing, he's at the top of the food chain! The food chain!
Warthogs mow through the grass like power lawnmowers, snipping plants with their sharp front teeth.
I'm stuck!
And to make their whole dining experience a little easier, warthogs kneel down on their padded front legs to get closer to their food. A warthog's snout acts like a built-in shovel, making them extremely good diggers. But rather than build their own underground homes, warthogs usually move into an aardvark's burrow once he's abandoned it. Like most pigs, warthogs love a good mud bath. Oh yeah, it washes away parasites and helps them stay cool when the weather heats up.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Warthogs usually live in groups called sounders, but adult males prefer to go it alone, like Pumba.
What's wrong with that?
Unfortunately for warthogs, they're a favorite food of lions. But even the king and queen of beasts fear the warthog's sharp, pointy tusks. Just like Pumba when they battle the hyenas, warthogs can be fierce fighters.
Who's the pig? Are you talking to me?
Uh-oh, they call him the pig.
Are you talking to me?
Never done that.
Are you talking to me?
Now they're in for it.
Hey, call me Mr. Pig!
These plump animals are surprisingly light on their feet, and they bounce along happily with their tails straight up in the air, just like someone we all know and love.